David looks pretty comfortable. And I guess there was a reason for it.